My God, video game not on the screen. There we go. It's been a while. Greenhouse? So I still have not completed Act 1 of this mode. I don't remember how to play the game, apparently, as I keep hitting keys and nothing's happening. And I need to gain this tribe's trust. I'm actually kind of close. I can find these two things. I think I need to focus on finding the stones, if I'm honest. Where's my heart thing? Oh. No, wait, no. It is. Yeah, there we go. Anyway. I think I need to focus on finding these stones. Only thing is, trying to think if there's any stones I've remembered seeing. I don't know, fucking months ago. If like there's some over in this area. This is like the canyon area, right? I have a feeling that there's some there that I might have missed. Maybe. Then I guess there's also this area that I've like largely not explored. That might be a good idea. I think, I don't know if I should go for like 2 million or what's. I mean, I'm pretty alright on like food and whatnot and stuff, right? So, like, what is that? My inventory, I apparently have parasites. That's awesome. Right. trying, I see. What was I doing? For real. And that has a whole new durability. E. Can I somehow explore? Oh, that's right, like this leads to the one. Oh, maybe it doesn't. I somehow go all the way to. Huh. Like, this is blocked off. Am I confusing, like, survival with this game? I might be. What did I just fucking toss? What did I just do? You're wrong. Your ability on this. I was building. Right, anyway, I think I'm going to try to, go this area, so if I just go, like, basically straight up this way, right? Now there's, like, lads that explore about here. I should be fine. I am expert at this game. At least I like to think so by now. Check my vitals. Whatever, it's fine. I'm fine. So where am I? I hear Jaguar. Oh, I'm insane. Lads over there. Think I'm just insane. Am covered in mud, actually. I need to be careful when I eat food. Wash my hands off.
Able to fly.
Okay. Well, I forgot to get water. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. So that's there. But and then there was like a thing up there. I feel like I'm fucking crazy. I feel like there's definitely like a Jaguar in this area, and I'm gonna get fucking jumped. I'm gonna get murked. I'm gonna get destroyed. I say that every time, but I'm like, I think I've killed most of the Jaguars that have approached me. I think I'm just paranoid. Yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yes. Oh, come on. Yes. Abilities. I spotted like a hanging body somewhere.
Kidding me.
What you, oh my god, you gotta be kidding me about. Banana. Monkey noises. I really hope they add monkeys in this game one day. Probably like one of the most like community requested things anyway. Oh, I see, that's why. Why you said that. Right, I need planks. So I have to get down. There was, at least as far as I know, there isn't another way to get planks. I wish there was another way. Easy. Easy. Now I need. I hate how they make it so that it's usually like one off. So violent.
Anake Kwakara Nama.
Nice, okay. Let's go up this log like I wanted to. To make a fucking makeshift shelter already. I guess I'm not really that far away from my place either. But, yeah. Back on home. Lads milling about with me anyway. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'll go back. Yep. Back. I'll beat the shit out of these guys. Done. Very tempting. Tear them apart and harvest them. I can show constraint. They always spawn when I'm not looking for them. Yeah, I need to rest. Be fine. Do that. Oh, jeez. If I can... Fuck. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, eat shit. What did the guy run up to? I'm so fucking good at this game. Shit. Yeah, all right then. Wait, did that raise my... Just a little bit. Hello, Jake.
His gift was stolen.
Oh. Hmm. Okay. So edible. Yeah. Flowers. Paper. More lads. An injured one. Your fucking issue. What is that, a fucking snake bite? Antitoxin and then this anti-venom. I think what maybe. Yeah, there we go. Disappear into dust or something. Why does this cave have really strange ambient noise? Not just me. I love that man. Second one, I think. That's where I am. What? What? Yeah, alright. Just gotta not aim for it, I guess. Have I been here? This looks... I swear to God I've been to this area before. I don't know. I don't know. The hole. God. Where am I? 44, 31. I'm here. Yeah. What the fucking? Seems like parkour. How do I get up there? Oh, is it this? Okay, wait, I see. Oh, yeah. Talk about me in history books.
No animal or human would go near it.
Ah. All right, okay. Not here. That. Okay, hello.
A floating smoke monster?
Jake's energy drains so quickly. He sleeps for 9 hours and can only be up for 3. That's what it fucking feels. This is a Jaguar spot. Interesting. 42, 13. And the other way. Yeah, I fucking knew you were here. I found your little cave, dickhead. There's a child. Nah, I'm busy.
No hope for peace.
Oh. Heard something. Oh, wait. Is grappling hook spot? How did I get the grappling hook? Story, I know where it is, but didn't see. Swear to God, I just think that was close. Swear to God, I think that just all the caves. Right? They just all look the fucking same to me. They're like, oh yeah, I've been here before. Then the map will be like, new location discovered, and I'll be like, yeah, alright, yeah. Even though I know I'm exploring, like, I guess an area I haven't been in before. I've been here before. Everything looks the same. Thing is different. Scorpions can actually give you something. Like, harvest their poison or some shit. This cave is big and it's getting me lost, man. I've got a leech, don't I? Or two. Covered in mud. And do it.
The base should be made from wood.
Me playing Minecraft. Okay. Yes, what's your issue? Yeah, you're welcome. Raising the trust. Ugh. Yeah, oh, I get it. You're so tired. Where am I? Oh, where that big camp was. didn't hurt me. Yeah, there we go. Hey, fuck it, if I pass out and get just take the quick nap. More of them spawn like this. The camp is gone. Okay. These lads are still not out. Interesting that all these sticks and shit are still here. I can come back and get these. Like, I'm that far, right?
Stick them all together by the blood of the Earth's children.
Yeah, all right. Shit, I'm just missing one. this out of a structure? Doesn't matter. Okay. Wanna get the diving stuff. Probably have to find the airport, but I don't know. Like, I had to guess the airport over here, like an additional add-on area, the main game, question mark, I don't know. I'm actually heading. Oh shit, there was that kid, wasn't there? Like 4130. I don't know if I have the energy. And if I take a nap. I want to put this big cat meat crap. I'll head back. I'll head back. And then try to find the kid. Be better. Rest. Oh. Right. I did not mean to. I kind of wonder what happens if you eat raw. I mean, like, people eat raw shrimp. It's okay to eat raw. Have fucking fire in the first place. Is there nothing? I might eat the mice. Okay. Okay. Again. Ass hat. Fuck you. And that's what you get. Thank you. Amos. Yeah, whatever. Good boy. That much. There's a way to
disgusting.
You know what I mean? I don't know why I did that. I knew there was only the one.
Regarde mon gars.
So fucking close though. 800, 600. Yeah. They're all gonna be spoiled, aren't they? Ah, well. Harvested. Okay, I didn't mean to eat that, but that's cool. I'm gonna finish up here for today. Thank you for joining me. Hopefully I might be able to do this again. I'm not sure. Probably not. Every single time I say like, oh, we can do this again this time, I end up not being able to. But it would be nice. If not, sometime next week. I would like to try next time if there's like 175 points that I need or whatever. I'm doing more going in south next time. Yeah, thank you for joining me. Pleasant day.